On June 6, 2009, I was camping with my family. I walked into the lake and I was waist deep, and I lunged forward and I hit something that I didn't see, and I fractured C4, 5, and 6 vertebrae in my neck. I was going to be a quadriplegic for the rest of my life. I was upset about it, but you can't wallow on these things. I'd use that anger and frustration to motivate me to get back to the amount of physical mobility that I would have. Being in a wheelchair, and especially a power wheelchair, people look at you and they don't think that you're as sophisticated or intelligent. I'm trying to break boundaries to let people know that not everyone in a power wheelchair is intellectually disabled. On March 31st, they released the scholar winners and honorable mentions. I saw my name listed under New York along with 18 others. I freaked out and I left in the middle of conversation. I think the value of the CUNY system is exceptional. Basically, without the CUNY system, I would not be the person that I am today. A lot of the professors here encourage undergraduate research, which are hard to come by in a lot of other institutions. But here at the College of Staten Island, they greatly support undergraduates who are looking for research and provide them with adequate research opportunities as long as they are ambitious enough to pursue it on their own. My ultimate goal is to become a college professor. They not only are required to teach, but a lot of them do research as well. And I really like doing research. I feel that it would allow me to not only learn and discover new things, but it would allow me to be in an immersive environment which encourages such activities. Words of encouragement that I have to someone who is facing a debilitating medical issue, a loss in the family, or some other traumatic experience is if you just stick with wallowing whatever issue or challenge that you're currently facing, you're not going to get anywhere. By pushing through it and using that pain and anger and frustration as motivation, you're going to achieve a lot more than you could ever think possible.